spin wheel we're in. Tick tock and toll on the bell. Round and round, in, out, up, down, the wheel will be turning forever. He'd brought her sweets and things to eat, and a clip to bind up her hair. Her hair hung down, he liked it bound. She'd bind it no more come morning. His candy and his beaded strands were not all he would pay. For secret slip from love drunk lips and help to pave the way to coming morning. She'd shine his boots and press his suits and pass his secrets on, not caring what the townsmen thought when calling her the wife of the invaders. Old friends pretend that she is dead, as dead she'd risk now to be. But they would know at dawn's first glow. They tell them that she never was a traitor. The day she'd bowed, the tears she'd cried, the dawnless deaths she had died. But her enemy still could not see that she must only feign her love till morning. And in the circle of her arms, he caught a warning chill. You could not weigh the purse he'd pay to hold back the sun and the morning. For every tick that follows tock, he'd wish that clock were still. The hourglass calls just as fast, but silently the coming of the morning. For the rebel sons with their sullen are waiting for the sign. In the steeple spire they tend a fire that would burst into morning. And in the stark and the ancient dark, a marksman takes his aim and waits for him to step through the door that knew no morning. The night was clear, a fog and fear, as he stepped through her door. 'Twas then they heard the signal word, his farewell to Thomasina. And in the dark, the shots that bark, like a cock that calls up the dawn. And with that sign, one stroke behind the breaking of that long-awaited morning, she rubbed her hands in the cleansing sands and called aloud her own name. And with great care unbound her hair and let it hang free to her shoulders. Roll, turn, spin, wheel we're in. Tick tock and toll on the bell. Round and round, in, out, up, down, the wheel will be turning forever. The sands will spill and shift until a new day will be dawn.